creature of the demons that possess man's soul. I need to know why man's content to let them make him less than whole. Why does he revel in murder and madness? What is it makes him be less than he should? Why is he doomed not to reach his potential? His soul is black when he turns his back upon good. I need to find a way to get inside the tortured mind of man. I need to try to separate the good and evil if I can. One thing is certain, the evil is stronger. Good fights a hopeless and desperate fight. I must find ways of adjusting the balance to bring him back from the empty black edge of night. I need to go where no man has ventured before, to search for the key to the door. The things that make men pass the point of no return. Why does a wise man take leave of his senses? Where is that fine line where sanity melts? When does intelligence give way to madness? A moment comes when a man becomes something else. I need to know why man plays this strange double game. His hand always close to the flame. It's a deal with the devil he cannot disclaim. But what's his aim? I need to know. Dear God, guide me, show me how to succeed. With your wisdom inside me, Henry Jekyll will follow wherever you. See?